This? Oh, what's this? Three until the playoffs. Okay. It's so quiet. Shh, don't make a noise. Oh, never mind, there's the noise. Here to drive my giant banana. Get off. There we go. Whoa.
Inside. You got room. You're clear. No point at that stage.
Well, I kinda didn't have a choice in that one. I got dive bombed.
We're going green.
And of course they'll just be mad at me. See how you like it.
hold your line. Got one outside. Clear high. Clear high. Still there. Two laps to go. Clear high, bud. All clear.
Wow, a full lap of that green. What a surprise.
Clear high, clear high. Got a car low now. You got room. You're clear. Hold your line. Stay high. Clear high, clear high. Got one inside. Careful, still there.
Plus one, wow. My crew actually decided to wake up.
Almost ready. Inside. Still there. Load clear. Car high, careful.
Oh, that's the video game way to do it. Just drive into them.
Careful, still there. Inside.
Why the car no turn? Crisscross.
All right, clear outside. Still there.
Oops, I did it again.
Careful,
oops.
Still there.
Slam the door. Uh-oh.
All right, clear outside. Inside.
Whoa. Come on, push me.
Clear high.
Oh.
Mind to go, driver.
Tires aren't terrible. They're wearing, but they're not terrible. Oh, the right rear is. That's why I'm getting squirrely. Where am I going?
You're going too fast. Black flag is in the air for us.
Excuse me? Why did my car just decide it wanted to go down pit road? Stupid. There went that finish. I hate this track.
Outside, outside.
Let's video game it. Zooming now.
Stay low. All right, you're clear. Car high. Careful. Hold your line. Got one outside. Car outside.
You are friends with this driver. You sent me contact with their door. Minus 200 points. Yeah, boy.
You got room. You're clear.
Oh, crap.
All right, you're clear. Car outside. Hold your line.
Oops. I just make everybody hate me, don't I? Least popular driver. Gosh, get out of the grass.
Outside.
What can I get hurt? And I had someone figure it out right at the end. Mainly just cheating. Okay, who's mad? Friend. I didn't take you out. Oh my gosh, I hate this stupid system sometimes. No hot seat ride, really? I'm amazed they didn't give me any, like, attempt. By the way, we're going back to dirt. And yes, this happens in real life. Oh, I don't want to continue practice.
Let's go. Coming to the green, driver. Almost ready. Green's out, let's go.
I think I did 100% race here on the truck too. Hundred percent. I don't know if I forget the other laps. Yeah, it was more than two. Maybe I clean my truck stand. Let's just lap people. Lap.
know, driver.
X. Tire wear, fuel. We're good.
Coming to the green. Almost ready. Alright, good to go. Keep it nice and smooth for us. Clear high, bud.
I tried doing dirt racing and iRacing. It's not easy. Yeah, physics are really different. Oh, my mom fell asleep. Get that tingling numb feeling.
Car outside.
Hover races is a third type. It's starting to sound like Diddy Kong Racing at this point.
Careful, still there. Two laps to go. Alright, clear outside. Careful, still there.
Isn't that the goal? Maybe.
Won that stage. Way to go, driver. To the green, driver. Almost ready. Alright, you're clear.
One thing I don't get is why they don't add the window decal like they do everybody else for the sponsor's name. Just strange. Just such a weird thing to leave out. 19.855. Wow. Sub 20. I'm cruising. I mean, yeah, pretty much the reason you don't use tires and stuff here is because that pit road's that one that you just passed right here on my left. But it's blocked off because it's so small that, I guess with the game's programming, it wouldn't work. Because in real life, they take turns with only letting a few trucks down at a time because it's so small. And then let everybody back in the same order. Here, I think that would probably take way too much programming for just one little track. Albeit, it would be interesting. And I guess you got the dirt series to do it for that programming, but I guess that's a bit different because they don't really have pit stops. Ooh.
Careful, still there.
Oh, I hit someone. So I thought I could go one race, but what do you mean yellow flag? Is it because I hit the guy? I thought I could have a clean race, but I didn't. So someone's gonna be mad at me. Dang. Oh, I guess it was that guy there. Cause yeah, that's kind of the bad part, because since they don't have a pit road, all the cars just park along the inside wall. But they all have their collision physics, so have fun if you hit one. Love.
Driver, that's a win. Nice job.
I wanted to see if I could flip. Yep, loves. Unfortunately, do not sponsor this stream. See, look at this guy. Literally one guy. Top sponsors. Wait a minute. These sponsors are available starting next season. Loves. Required reputation 4. 1. 4? Man, that Can-Am sponsorship payment's really bad. Look at that. Compared to the rest of them? I mean, sure, they pay out the most per race, but that signing bonus is really low. Compared to the rest of them, signing bonus in the 40Ks. So there's only one race to the playoffs, and it looks like I did not get my hot seat ride, which kind of concerns me a bit, that I won't get anything for the next series up. I guess we'll find out. I don't want to practice, this track's too big.
Let's go!
I want an iRacing race here. One of my two.
Wow.
Eighth, come on. Will I ever get a pole position? No.
Alright, be smart out here. Going green. Almost ready. Alright, let's go. Got a combo now.
Yeah, he's gonna be mad at me because I pushed his bumper. Nearly spun him out, and that guy's gonna be mad at me because I nearly wrecked him.
Stay on the bottom. Clear low, bud.
Everybody mad.
Still there. Careful, still there. You got room, you're clear.
I nearly just caused a big wreck. Oh, it's my teammate that's behind me. Right against the wall.
Alright, be smart out here. It's going green. Be ready. Careful, still there. Alright, you're clear.
Almost lost it.
Farther on the inside. Got one inside. All clear. Still there. Got one peeking inside.
Cinematic camera angles got me again. Push.
Careful, still there. All right, clear outside. Last lap, hit your mark. Driver.
Sweeping stages. Minus two. Can you see anything?
Still there. You got room. You're clear.
Burst of speed.
Hold your line. Got one inside.
Oh, we got a fighter.
Hold your line. Stay high. Careful, still there. Careful, still there. All clear.
I was gonna say, where they're about to go. Whoop. I think the problem might be I have the AI set to wear more of their tires than I do. I guess because I was cautious, because in the past it used to be the AI would use less tire and fuel than you do, so I try to compensate for it. But I think the problem is they're using too much. So I should probably fix that. Because I guess maybe they fixed it in this game finally. Because I can't help but notice as this goes, they just fall off like crazy.
You're almost out of gas. Drop your speed, driver.
Did someone follow me on pit road? Wish I could look around. But some people might have. Yep, looks like a few did. Now everybody else should be looping around. Now.
Five to go.
Oh, those positions. Second. And leader is still hanging outside, and I think he's coming down pit road now. Yep, he couldn't make it. Nobody could have made it. Seconds back, oof. Good pit stop. saw one up ahead. Might be the guy who stayed out. Oh, two trucks. One's going really slow. Can you imagine if I rear-ended him? That would've been bad. Hello. Gillen, wait a minute, he was running up there with me. What's he doing back here? Yeah, the sound ass car engines is very peaceful. Like that. You made the playoffs.
He made it to the playoffs. Now, all I gotta do is go out and win the whole thing. I think he can do it. Good luck.
Winning, you're in. You're in the playoffs. That is a huge deal. Congratulations and good luck.
Ross, please. Team contracts. Yeah, videos are a bit cheesy. Oh, wait, that's an Xfinity team. That's cool. A 3-star Xfinity team. So here's our playoff grid. I have a 67 point buffer. So I think it's safe to say I'm going to make it to the ending. Unless I just botch every race. Jennifer Jo Cobb still hates me. Where's that setting at? Oh, no. I should have fixed that long ago. It's Bristol, baby. Can I, please just go? Third time's a charm, right?
Okay, get back in there. Let's go. Car outside.
Gosh. The line says the bottom, but actually it should be the top, to be realistic. Yeah, I just recently started streaming the game, just suddenly felt like streaming a NASCAR career mode again. That wall's dangerous. Next session.
Let's go.
Some nice lighting. We're good. We're good. Oh, wow, a pole. P1.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready. Outside. We're all around.
Well, shoot, I'm just faster by like a mile here. There we go. We're riding the high line. Been to this track like 4 times in person. Of course, that was like 15 years ago, but it's great.
All right, you're clear.
And now the problem when you're leading on a track like this, lap traffic. Lucky I was. Guess I'll just stay out.
Coming to the green. Be ready here. Last 10 laps. You gotta focus. Clear all around.
Imagine doing this 500 laps. That's what they do in real life for the cup guys. And these turns are banked heavily. Very steep. My tires. Didn't pit, but man, my tires are ready to bite the dust. We're good. We're not good. My tires are telling me they're done. They're going on strike. Look at all that smoke, sheesh. Get me on pit road, I need my tires. Hmm. -4. We're back in 5th. So rip. Well, I'm not gonna lead every lap. Oh, and also, leaderboard, the ones in blue are the ones in the playoffs, so you can always see who's in it. It also says it in the tag there, what round. Yes, rounds. Yes, Knights of the Round. This is just an elaborate Final Fantasy VII stream. You figured it out. Yahaha, you found me. I just keep hitting the wall, sheesh. A few weeks ago they had Bristol on the iRacing rotation as it followed the real life schedule that would have been happening. I finished 5th in my truck race, so I got that going for me. Just played smart, hung out, and then went when it was time to go. Lupton, why are you so slow? Apparently grazed his car, he's probably gonna be mad at me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, oh no, oh no! I thought he was gonna wreck into me. That was scary. Were you scared? I was scared. Dig, 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 dig. Dig. Oh my gosh, my tires. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. driver. Oops.
We're going green. Almost ready. Got one down low now.
My tires are shot. My car is damaged. Can I do it? There's two to go. Chastain hates me, but I like him.
Careful, still there. All clear.
Well, there's no real way to make friends in this, aside from just, staying 20 miles away from someone.
White flag, next time by.
Social distancing. I hit the wrong button. Fired. And because I won, I automatically advance. Contract complete. People angry at me. Feels bad, man. So our next track's Canadian Tire, Las Vegas, Talladega, Martinsville. Yep. Canada. I probably shouldn't have done this race considering the time, but just skip practice and go right to qualifying. Just
let's go.
Apologies. This is going on too long. You know what? We'll just start in the back.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready. Green's out. Right side.
Oh, I just ruined a guy who considered me a friend. Whoops. Well, not anymore, he won't. Oh, I mean, everybody's gonna hate me now. I'm not a road racer. My truck's already beat up.
Clear left. All right, you're clear. Right side, right side. All clear. Clear to your right. Car left.
Where are we going? Let's cut the course. Let's spin out. Let's wreck in the Chastain. Yeah, this is the dumpster fire, and everybody's just gonna hate me more than they already do.
We're going green. Be ready here. Car left.
Well, this one's for good reason, because I'm a terrible driver.
Five to go, five to go. Left side, left side.
I haven't won the cup yet.
Careful, still there.
Let's go.
Car left.
Move it, Dip.
Right.
Move it, Dipple.
Clear to your right. All clear. Left side. Clear left.
We're off-roading now.
Right side, right side. Clear to your right.
Gosh.
We're going green.
Everyone's gonna hate me. I'm gonna lose all my friends. I'm sorry, I can't drive. Okay.
We're going green. Be ready. Car left. We're going green. Be ready. Left side.
Oh, I think smart's long gone at this point, Jeff.
All right, we need one more good lap from you.
That's asking for a lot. No caution, please. No caution, no caution, no spin. I'm really bad. I feel so bad. I'm terrible at this. I can't drive this track. I never could.
Left side, left side.
That wasn't me that time.
Yellow flag.
Psych, we're up to ninth. We're going for the win.
We're going green. Almost ready. All right, big driver. Two to go.
Oh, my rival.
Clear to your right.
One of my many. Hate me. Oh, here's two of them. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there goes another one. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes sanity. Lap 26. Lap 26, everybody. Give it up for lap 26. This is like our fifth overtime. The audio is breaking, the track's breaking, everything's falling apart. You actively can see the game falling apart at the seams. Oh, hit a friend. There went another friend, so my reputation is taking a nosedive. That's great. That's good. That's great. I made the turn. I made the turn. No, I didn't. Yes, I did. No, I didn't. I did. What do you mean I'm almost out of gas? Okay, yes. Oops.
Right side. All right, you're clear.
Don't wreck. I need to actually make it to the finish. If I become a caution, I'm screwed.
All clear.
Oh, come on! Gave me fifth. let's just leave and take the punishment of everybody hating me. After all that, I still got fifth. Wow. What a game. At least I didn't say anything inappropriate on social media. That means I gotta keep my job. Oh boy, here we go. How the heck are you on the hashtag playoffs? Remember when this guy was pushing me at Daytona and he was my friend? Feels bad, man. Oh, five races left. So, there's the last one in the round of eight, and then we go to the round of six. Six drivers fight for the last four. Reputation zero. Done on that amazing note.